Today, we will show you the new function of robot SJ600 to manual drag programming. Press the buttons to change control mode. Drag the robot to move the path you want to set. Press the button to record the movement. Press the start button to run the program. The robot is moving according to the previously dragged trajectory.